VR 提供了很多帮助，他们帮我们度过了第一年那种在英文不太流利的情况下能够进行正常的与学校之间、与老师之间、与朋友之间的正常沟通，然后他们帮助了我们很多。
I've had math with him for 3 years and I'm really going to miss him this next year. He's always been there for me.
I was in chemistry with him. He was a chemistry whiz. He knew all his compounds, he knew how to put them together, he knew how to put all the math and the concepts together, and he was just very good. He was a very good student, and he was definitely a huge leader in our chemistry classroom, and I will miss him next year.
小何应该说在特别是在这个自己的这种自强这方面，我讲锻炼他的这种这方面的这种能力非常那样子，我讲我感觉很明显。他从小都比较这个个性比较强，从小也很优秀，说通过我们赛野教育是吧，打架这个平台，到了美国这个3年的高中，在老师的这种精心的这个教育下，我感觉他这个各方面这个都得到了这个很好的锻炼，特别是自己在学习的一些方向上面和那些这个努力的方向上面，我讲这方面他一直很用功，每天给自己都是这个都有不断的这个勉励自己的话，努力努力再努力，我讲所以我里面都非常棒，在我心目中威亚是最好的学校，威亚最棒，我讲啊。
First of all, I would say to her parents, very good job. Rin has been a stellar, amazing student at Dominican, and she's really made Dominican her own. She's been integrated into the school community so well. She's participated in so many extracurricular activities, and she has really left her mark on Dominican. So very nice job and congratulations. She will be missed.
I have to say, I've known Rin since she's arrived 3 years ago, and she's been nothing but an intellectually driven individual. You know, she's left her mark, as Caitlin has said, and she will be missed. We've really enjoyed her as her student. She's a student leader, you know, it's really good.
And I were talking earlier, and I asked her what she was doing, and she said that she had was associated with the WIA program, and I said, as a parent of a current student and past students, I think that I really love to have the WIA kids at the school. I think it's a great program. I think it kind of broadens the scope of the student body for current students, or for the students that are from the area, to have students from halfway around the world that really sacrifice time away from their family and friends to come here is really special. And I think the program is just really great, great to have the kids here.
So actually pretty involved in a lot of like extracurriculars. Like I was in the choir this past year and there were a lot of WIA students, so I got to know a lot better, which was actually a very enjoyable experience for me because I got to like embrace in the different like culture and that. And,
yeah. 变化太大了，最明显的是首先是外表嘛，外表长大了很多，其实是内心变化很大，我觉得成熟了很多，4年了毕竟，谢谢。有的呀，至少薇娅就是说让我们家长比较放心嘛，她管理比较严格，然后你看她宵禁啊，每天晚上宵禁啊，然后我觉得孩子上学点名啊，然后每周的每月的周报月报啊，然后还有他们的 SA 那些好几个老师都特别负责任，我觉得真的是非常感谢薇娅，真的。我就希望薇娅就是发展得更好，然后更全面，就帮助更多的家庭，更多的孩子，就是找到他们人生的一个好的开始，一个轨迹吧。